Now Streets of Rage Fury. Don't sink. There we go. Streets of Rage Fury. Do it. Come on, I want to play a stupid game. It's not a bad game. It's just a really weird, weird game. There we go. Finally. Finally. You'll see why I looked at this and thought, oh, crap, game stream fodder. This is going to be amazing. But it's actually not a bad game. Here we go. Streets of Fury EX. Brought to you by Guard Crush Games. And of course, I have to add the game to the stream so people can see shit. There we go. Boom. Isn't that gorgeous? It's loading things. Okay, here we go. Boop, 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 boop. Okay, no. See, we fixed it. We fixed it. We fixed everything. It is happening. It is so happening. Well, you take a long time to load, game. Come on now.
Paris has fallen. Street gangs have seized control, and that's way too loud. Powerless against the hardened criminals roaming the city, the army has gone on strike. You and your gang have been hired direct from the streets of LA by the terrified French government. Your mission... Oh yeah, there's plenty of French hip-hop and shit to hear in this as well. Streets of Fury X, I'm just gonna lower the volume a tad. There we go, that works for me. Your mission is to take down the gang leaders, to restore security, and give power back to the president! The president of France, of course. National security relies on your fists. It's time to fight fire with fire. Yeah, fuck the gangs up. I'm grabbing a controller for this because it's got controller support, which is great. Boom. Streets of Fury X. Now, let's do some training so you can see just how wonderful this is. Might still be a bit loud. Hang on. So this is essentially Streets of Rage mixed with Street Fighter because it's sort of got like free roaming environments, but unlike Streets of Rage, it's got the combo system from Street Fighter. Oh, there we go. Training time. Tutorial? Yes, here we go. Tutorial time. Welcome. And it's got real people in it. Look at that. That's great. Welcome to Streets of Fury. Try walking left and right. Great. Now press A to jump. Hey. It's a guy. He's got a red belt and everything. Streets of Fury is about beating the bad guys up. Just smash them in the face repeatedly with the X button. There we go. Just moving some things. Look at this fucker. Look at this fucker. I'm listening to Kesha. Oh no, you isn't. This game is amazing. Wait, you can perform different moves by holding a direction. Now press down an XXX. Oh, stop it. There we go, that's pretty effective. Hold forward and press XXX. Good, Fury, I've gotten a Fury bar. Hold up and press F. Press Y to perform a launcher attack. Kia! Press down. Oh, dick punch. I love it. Hold forward and press Y. Hold forward and press Y, yeah. Hold up and press Y. Kia! I love it. I love it. Hit your opponent up to perform an aerial combo. There we go. There we go. Hold B. Oh, press B to perform a special attack. Holding a direction. CEE. Try making that sound good. Hold up and press B. Oh my god. That did something. Hold down and press B. Jesus Christ. I love this so much. Perform special attacks uses stamina. Where's my stamina bar? Is that Fury bar? I think it's the... Did you have to wait before performing other special attacks? Of course. This reminds me of the Street Fighter game based on the live-action movie. Oh, yeah. Holy shit. Hold forward and press... Tit punch. Hitting enemies fills up your Fury meter, which is definitely full. Use one Fury bar to perform a devastating Fury, and you do that by holding the right trigger, and then pressing a button like X, Y, and B. Fuck yeah! Hold right trigger and press Y. Boom. Oh my god. Hold right trigger and press B. I think the X one is my favorite one. That reminds me of the worst Dragon Ball game forever ever exists. Dragon Ball. Oh shit. Hold left trigger to block. Blocking depletes your stamina. Oh, there's my stamina bar. Hit your opponent to guard crush him. Guard crush. Smash his fucking head up. Boom.
When you take a lot of damage, you can counter when B appears. Oh, there we go. And he does that, which is strange. Yeah, so much better than everyone else. Oh, down they all go. These are real people. I love that. Now go right to proceed. Go! Tutorial part 2. Here we go. Most fights take place in several planes, like this. See? A little line show you. Hold up or down and press A to jump between planes. Oi, oi, go. Oh, fuck you. This is my plane now. Ah, fuck. I love that uppercut. Oi, 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 oi. And a follow-up, which is really good. You don't have to jump on your own. Oh. Oh. No. So this is the game. Oh, so much stamina. I can do this all day. Roll. Is he trying to scratch? Come on now. Come on now, DJ asshole. Alright, and we did it. We did a thing. Hold thingy to dodge. Oh, it turns into a ghost. Woo! Woo! When dodging, you are invulnerable for a short time. Woo! Woo! Oh, but it uses a hell of a lot of stamina. Woo. Press forward to dash. Oh, you can just hold it down, too. Hold forward to continue dashing. You are now ready for your mission. Restore security to the streets. For French Trump, yo. Perform big combos and defeat gang leaders to increase your security level. And unlock fighters and missions. Fantastic. Anyone remember Kung Fu Master? Kind of. I don't know. I don't think I ever played it. This game reminds me of Fighter Dojo. Okay, same intro as before. Let's do it for real this time. Campaign, full campaign mode. I have not done any of this. Plan B, the pact only at level 33. So let's start the raid. Oh my god, this is the best raid ever. Let's see. Friendly fire off. This is for co-op stuff, and there is only local co-op, unfortunately. I would very much like for some nice online, but oh well. For experienced players, easier in co-op. Too easy for co-op normal mode. For beginner players, I don't know. Ah, fuck it. I'm guessing this game will allow you to replay anyway. Photo Dojo, I don't know. I don't know what that is. It's weird. I know this is just Mortal Kombat style of making fighters, but I love how it looks. It does, I know, it looks really different. It's weird. So we can play as Mitch Cassidy, Jean-Louis Marceau, Ruby Diamonds, and she's kind of interesting. She's kind of interesting. She's fast and sprightly. But Sam I Am. Oh, and they've all got their own. Yeah, so there we go. Force Speed Combo Fury. He's good for combos, I guess. Not much force from Ruby. Could be an interesting character. Sam I Am, 1 minus force, but the rest is pretty good. Klaus is fine. He's just a bit slower. He's got a scarf over him. Yeah, he's wearing bulky clothes, so that makes sense. Oh my god, look at this, this is different. This is completely different. Hardness, sexiness, coolness, and Frenchness just maxed out. And that's Benze, oh my god. Bob Lennon, Viet Dao, oh my god, only one star. Pyro, but he is a pyro. He can burn shit, as you can see. Mr. Curante, oh my god. Force Quack, Speed Quack, Combo Quack, Fury Quack. Oh my goodness, that's great. I like the German guy from Punch. Oh my god. Kenji Kyodai, who looks relatively useful. He's got a fucking nightstick. I can dig that. And we've got these hidden characters as well. What looks like a grandma. I have no idea. But we've got all these characters unlocked. A guy with a fucking wrench. I love that already. Got all these characters to unlock. Security is level 0, though. We need to actually get this going. Oh my god, he's a famous French YouTuber who makes Hardcorner. Yeah, there he is. So there you go. There's the reference. There's a reference I completely missed because I'm not French enough. See, my Frenchness is like -3. It's not so great. Alright, who do I want to play as? I don't know. I mean, do we want to play as Benze? I don't know. Maybe. I was kind of hoping for Mr. Average here, Mitch Cassidy, but I'm fine if people request characters. I mean, you got this fucking weird guy. Quack. Got all these characters. Alright, we're going to go with Paul Blenheim. Interesting. Well, you know what? He's got max stats, so why not? Oh, I wonder if you can unlock psychedelic eyeballs. He's not French, but French-Canadian, so I mean, that's the next best thing. Okay, Wong the Giant, infiltrating the streets. Here we go. This is the Frenchest game I've ever played on stream. Let's go. Okay, you pelvic thrust to dash, that's great. Him. Let's do this.
Wait, my god.
That was too easy, man. He uses his hair. I love it. He spins his hair around. I'm glad I chose this character. Look at him walk. Yes, pelvic thrust your way to victory. The character who plays here is a video game shop owner. Oh, he still uses VHS tapes and installed the toilet behind the counter to shit without having to move. Oh, mega combo. I love it. Oh, I like that. That's a good move. Just... He's doing a middle finger, I think. He's middle fingering his way to victory. Oh, shit. Hold LT to block, then attack.
Oi, kick back me!
He's alright, I like this. I whip my hair back and forth, It's like an uppercut to the junk. What is going on here? I love how this is all live action. I love this so much. But it's a genuinely good game, which makes it even better. I actually want to play this. Oh shit! That's so hacks. You can't use nunchucks in a street fight. Or maybe you can. He is totally using middle finger uppercuts. I love that. Oh, that's what I want to see. I got a full fury meter and everything seems to be fine. His hair is so unwashed, so his hair is super hard and greasy. He's basically a gross gamer stereotype, which makes him quite formidable, I think. Underground interlude. Let's carry on. Oh, I'm in a subway. Hey. Help me. I'm so blue, I can't block anymore. All right. What is going on? Do I have an ally? No, he's dead. All right, never mind. Oh, you can double tap the up and down buttons to actually... Yeah, you don't have to jump, which is kind of easier, I think. Oh, shit. Hang on, I'm going to try a fury attack because, let's face it, I'm not using these that much. What is this? Oh, VHS tapes. There you go. So there's that reference. Look, I'm fine. Have some more tapes. Oh god, this is the first challenging enemy I've come across. Oh, he's got a double health bar, so I've gotten rid of one of them, I think. Okay, here we go. I'm fine. Oh, he's blocking. Yes, got it. Gotta break his... Oh god. Break his gun. Okay, now it's getting interesting. Shit! Alright. I should block that every so often, or just escape. I don't know if you can block that. Nope. Oh, it's a bit tricky to do that, so I might just double tap the jump button. Oh my god, we got him in a loop. Keep. Oh, there we go. See, that's so much easier. Oh. Can I dodge with... No, not really, but it kind of works.
Yeah.
Break his guard. Yes, guard crush. Fuck you. Oh shit. Yeah. I'll be alright. Oh, he's not dead. God, I keep thinking he is. Down you go, sunshine. There, that was tricky, but I got it in the end. Let's just keep walking around like this. Oh, I call that dude French Kanye West because I don't know who he is. It's Zibbit from Pimp My Ride. Is that really him? Holy shit. Oh, fuck. Nunchuck fuck. That's what I'm going to call you. Nunchuck fuck. Kia. Shit. I'm so bad at... Hang on, here we go. Oh, wow. We can do transition attacks. That's great. So you can go... Whoop. That's really handy. Although I was facing the wrong way. Oh, counter. I am going to die. No, you didn't, so that doesn't do too much damage, but by god. Jesus, I gotta stop him from doing that. Have some tapes! Oh! No. Oh my goodness, French YouTube is a wonderful place, but you know, language barriers. It seems like it's the most wonderful place. Oh. What am I doing to him? I think that's illegal. Oh, no, that's alright. I got this. Oh god, no. It's got a limited reach. I don't know what's going on anymore. Ow! I'm going to die. Oh jeez, I got a sliver of health. And now I'm dead. I think. Oh, character select. Oh, he's dead. Okay, so I've got 99 credits. Let's try someone else, why not? Boom. Secret move, masturbator. Alright. Oh, fuck, these guys are a pain in the ass. Here we go, I'm gonna try and beat you the old-fashioned way. Okay, these guys are easy. I can't believe this. This is only level one. I'm doing so badly. I can't remember all his moves again. He's Mr. Standard. Hang on.
Shit, shit.
Fury mode activated, kind of. I love this so much, even though I'm totally getting my ass kicked. Oh, so if you jump over that, that's actually one way to get rid of him. Oh, fuck. No. Fury time. That's really handy. Oh. Oh my god, it's Bruce Leroy kicking ass. It's Leroy. Oh, shit. Nope, countering that. Countering that. Not having it.
Oh!
Jeez, I hate this move so much. I wish there was something you could do about it. This is really annoying. Hang on, there we go.
Where? Ow, 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 my face. Shit.
Oh boy, I'm not doing too well. I feel like they're just quoting Street Fighter memes now. Oh, down he goes. One light tap. Go, generic hero. Go, slightly competent red belt. Section cleared. I only lost one credit. That should be the title of this game. Just barely competent red belt. Alright, here we go. Oh god, there are a lot of people here. They're gonna try and overwhelm me, I'm sure. Blocking that attack. Oh, here we go. No, it's fine. Fine, there we go. Now I'm in front of everyone. Boom! I like how some of these guys have really bad wigs, I know. That's great, that's the best thing. Oh, no, I'm gonna go down here first. Oh, oh god, there's more of them. What are they doing? Away. Oh no, I have to fight this fucker now. Oh, what is he doing? Pelvic thrust attack. No, no, senpai, you're going down. Point this game to be a bad joke. I thought that at first, but it's too competently made. You know, it's too competent. It's not the best game ever made, but oh god, what? Oh, I'm dead. Oh fuck. All right. Anyone else worth playing as? Let's have a look. What about you? You've got a nightstick. I can dig that. All right. Try not to die this time. Now, these guys seem like they charge attack. That was a dumb thing to do. Yes! Get him in an infinite loop! Well, that made things easier. Oh, shit. No, no, no. Do not. I know this is the streets, but fuck. Oh, well, I'm liking the stick guy already. Very slowly whittling him down. Oh, fuck! Oh, now we're all... Oh, shit! We also die very slowly. That's the moral of the story. Oh, fuck. This could be bad for me. Don't let them surround me. All good. Pringles. That bewigged. Ah, shit. Wait, what's he doing? Nope. I'm so confused. He's going to be blocking all day. Oh, shit. Okay, I didn't see him doing that, but that's fine. What is this? Oh, a lot of kicking. Oh, okay. I have no idea what's going on, but I love it. I love where this is going. How dare you? Oh, no. No, no. No rape today. Thank you. I mean, we are on the streets after all. Oh, Jesus. This guy's massive, too. Look at him. Really tall fucker in a hood. Oh, fuck. This is a French equivalent of a fighter game with PewDiePie, Markiplier, and Jacksepticeye. Sounds good to me. Ow, 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 ow. Let's try that again. Guard crush. Smash the shit out of people. No, you don't. Oh, god. I'm trying to dodge him so bad. I should probably do the block dodge. I should do the block dodge. I keep forgetting the block. So then go... Wah. Oh, jeez. Except I did it there as demonstration and fucked myself over.
God, Christ, fuck you.
Oh, I'm crushing his guard like nobody's business. Get on the ground. Get on the ground. Oh, fuck, it doesn't do too much damage. But my God.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, jeez. Hang on, there we go. There we go. Now you've gone.
Oh, fuck.
Wearing wigs was a thing in the 60s. I'm pretty sure we're stuck in the 60s then. Oh, my God. Mr. Hat's one cocky boss. I get it. Oh, victory. Go this way. Dash, dash, dash. Oh, taunt.
Come back in 10 years.
I can't hear what he's saying.
Come back in 10 years.
I don't even know if it's English, so I can't tell. All right, let's keep going. I don't know what taunt does. Maybe it'll make everyone a bit... Oh, God. So we got security up. Great. Next target. Jean Bomber. Oh, no. We have a bomber in our midst. Look out, blue guy. He's just not doing too well. Oh, fuck. Come on, I'm going to fight alongside. Yes, I have allies, I think. Maybe, sort of. I have some fury. Oh, God, it's this guy again, but now he's green. Oh, what's this? Oh. Yep, no, that's fine. I'm fine with special abilities. Yeah, eat some stamina punches. And that works really well.
Go.
Go. This game is pretty epic. I know, isn't it? It's like, you look at it and it looks like the shittiest goddamn thing. And then this happens. And you're like, what the hell? Oh no, I've lost my friend. You will pay for destroying my only friend in this game so far. Oh. Fuck you. Oh, yep, we got him stuck in a combo. Always good. Oh, yes. Keep on. There we go. No, he's gone. Hey there, buddy. No, don't keep fighting. You're dying. That. Oh, well, I guess blue guy is on our side. Shit. It's the dick attack. And I'm not having it. The other guy's just kind of standing there. It's like, I don't know what's going on. Ow. Oh, shit. No, I'll show you. Look at that. Oh, snooker cue through the dick. That's how you do it. Oh, yep, that one down. He doesn't stand a chance. Ow. I'm fine. Oh god, there's another one. So much fury. I mean, totally cheating with that cane of yours. Totally cheating with it. Oh, fuck. It's alright. Oh, see, there we go. I got my bro help me out here. The blue bro. No, he's not looking too good. Oh, fuck. I'm gone. Oh, no. We're seeing them everywhere as generic enemies now. I was worried about this. Oh, Mark's gonna go. See you later, Mark. Have a good one. I will hopefully still be around shooting people. And, well, I mean, I'm not shooting anyone now. I'm definitely beating people up, which is, you know, just as good. Just as good. Down you go, son. So, look at all the damages. 135 damages. That's a lot of damages. Alright, let's get going. Oh no. The bane of my existence, these fuckers. No, you don't. We're going to surround you this time. Ah, down he goes. No. Oh, that's tricky. Hang on. Oh. Yeah. No, you're not doing that again. I kind of like this character. I kind of like where I'm going with this.
What?
Alright, oh no, I've lost my pal. I gotta revive him. Shit, 10 seconds to revive him. Can I do it? Probably not. Hang on. Oh, here we go. Revive. Taunt to revive and also beat enemies to revive. I guess that's how that works. Oh my god. Oh, we got another one. Please help me. Ooh, nice. Now we got two of them. Oh no, he's back again. No. Right by the Eiffel Tower too. Unbelievable. So I think it's a two-player game. I think the limit is two. Could be wrong on that. Maybe there's four-player all the way up to four. Oh, no. Don't pimp my ride, please. I don't want it. Yes, use stamina and fuck him up. Oh, shit. Oh, he's bringing in all his friends. I'm not having it. No. What are you doing? I know what you're planning, and I'm not having it. Oh. Oh, yes! Combo break. All the good stuff is happening. Using special ability, because why the fuck not?
Alright.
And that's it, we're done. Cool. Section clear. Alright. This game is just the weirdest thing. But I am fine with that. I'm fine with where this is going. I swear the black dude is a music reviewer or some such. I'm sure these are all, oh god, internet celebrities of some... Oh god, here we go. There we go, I blocked that time. I blocked it properly that time. I like his attacks, they're great. Overkill. Alright, so many damages. 55. Oh, fuck. Okay, these guys jump, and I'm not having that at all. Snooker Q into dick. That's how I do things in life. In real life. That's how I deal with my enemies. Oh god, they're everywhere. Fuck. Alright, no, it's fine. It's fine. It's all good. I just gotta get in front of everyone. This Kenji character is badass. I agree. We're doing well now. Kenji, you're alright. You're totally cheating with that pole of yours, but I'm fine. He blocks with it too, I mean, you gotta love that. Yeah. Whoa! Yeah, I mean, you can just totally cheese that. Just do downward smash, and then attack, and then downward smash. Oh, we're not letting him go. I'm already dead. Oh, wait, friend or foe? Blue means friend, I think. Oh, what's happening? What's happening? Kia! Oh, jeez, where is this going? No, I'm taking on both of them? I'm taking on both of them, okay. Nice of them to tell me beforehand. You wanna stand there? You wanna do nothing? I am so ready for this. I should use my fury more often, because it is bloody effective. Oh, shit! Ah! Not expecting that at all. I kinda have to turn around. Help me! Nope. Full Q in dick. Shit. Here we go. No, we're doing alright. Nearly done. Oh. No. 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 Why are you blue? I don't understand. Ah, wow, 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 wow. It's a good thing I got 99 credits, isn't it? Well, I don't know how many levels this game has, so I don't know.
Come back in 10 years.
Section cleared. Alright, fantastic. His dash is really way too calm. The calm before the storm. Alright, I'm fine with that. I'm gonna prepare my fury mode because you just never know. It's boss time. I don't know who you are, but you're going down. Yes! I've got some friends!
Oh, so you brought some help here. Well,
Sacrebleu indeed. I did. I brought the Sacrebleu gang members with me to just help me out. Jesus Christ. See, I get it. I get it. I don't get much, but I got that. Kick him, kick him. There we go. Alright. One down, which means they are now horribly outnumbered. Oh, fuck. No, no. No, no. Oh, fuck. That's so much fury. Oh, Kenji and the Smurfs. Blocking is not enough. I feel like that's a tip. That's it, dashing. I love it. Oh, he's got a gun. Fuck.
Oh, fuck.
Alright, well, that was cheap. Get rid of wrench, motherfucker. Oh, shit. I see what you're doing. Yep, just in the nick of time. Yeah, he's got a bit of a wind-up and then an attack. There we go. I know what I'm doing. I booted him. Yeah. Max Fury, make it count, son.
Yeah.
In a better era that the MOOCs were based on a video editor, we like to jokingly shit on anyone who edits videos. I would like to look up everyone in this. Oh god, these backgrounds are great. Oh shit, now I have to deal with three of them. Okay, I can manage that. Or not. Nah, this is easy enough.
Yeah!
Oh, because there's a ceiling, they don't go up as high. Oh, fuck! Oh, god, it doesn't work like that. The game doesn't work like that. Alright, I just managed to survive. I gotta block more often. Blocking, 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 blocking. You can also use the left bumper. All right, that's good. That's handy. Oh, no. Not nunchucks as well. I'm just walking away from that shit. No, no, no. Oh, fuck. Fucking. I didn't do anything at all. No. I am going to fail if I'm not careful. Oh, shit. Take that, random mooks. So many of them. Jesus Christ. Keep dashing. Keep furying. You know what to do. Oh. Oh, I was trying to target him, but that's okay. I'm fine with that, too. Oh, shit. Counter time. Oh, my God. But down I go, very slowly. They're taunting me. I'm not having that. Oh, well, Kenji was good. Holy shit, that was good. I'm going to keep going for me. I've unlocked someone new. Jack Knife. Don't know who Jack Knife is.
Oh, this is good.
But he's quick. I like quick. That's fine. Nope. Nope. Oh! Okay, I like that. That was good. That works for me. Ooh, whoa! Okay, that attack is great. Oh! Jit. Security level up. I am so security. Okay, well... No, Kenji. Anyone but him. Now, how does he walks like that and he dashes like this. Oh, surfing. It's like Force Surfing in The Force Unleashed. Oh no, the blue guys are vastly outnumbered. Don't worry, I'm coming. I'm not the guy you remember, but I'm here for you. Oh shit, I can save them. Oh fuck, where am I? I can't see anything. Awaken, my friends. Okay, here we go. Oh, what does this do? Oh, Jesus. Well, okay, that was a thing that happened. I can't see where I am half the time. These guys fight well, I'll give them that. Come on, get up. Oh no. Get up, quick. We've got work to do. Oh jeez, we're losing people. We are losing people. Ooh, okay. See, when you don't previously know what that attack does every time, sometimes you can waste it. That was definitely not a waste. That was, yeah, I like that. All right, and he is a bit faster. Yes, I understand where that's coming from. Most people are not doing anything, and I'm good with that. Ow, fuck. So you can't get your health back in this game by the look of it. All right, and these guys are doing most of the work. Oh my goodness, where is this going? This is going to wonderful places. Get up, son. I now feel like a general. Quick, get up, you have to. Oh god, oh, what was that? Was that a... No, okay, I don't know how I did that. Boom, I did something. He's blocking like a motherfucker. Okay, I'm gonna get rid of the green asshole first, because that seems to be a sound strategy. Oh, that was a waste, alright. He's just blocking all day. Yeah, fuck him up. Stamina break. What is he doing? He's just blocking all day. Oh, he was blocking because he didn't want to take a single hit. And now we know why. We did it. Jack wins again.
It's over, man.
Section cleared. Let's ski our way to... I mean, that really is the Sub-Zero, isn't it? Yeah.
Hey, you.
By holding over. A direction. Oh, okay, you can do that. Some decent... Yeah, that's fine. Some decent taunts. They used to resurrect people, so that makes sense. Alright, plan A, easy. Defeated second gang leader, level up. Oh my god, alright, next target is... This motherfucker. Gory, I didn't get the time to read it. Alright, but now here we are, oh my god, underground again. I'm exhausted, oh no! No! Roller skate girl, why? Ow, fuck! Alright, here we go. No, I'm clearly not fast enough. Oh, yeah, no, that's my favorite one. Y is my favorite. Okay, I'm gonna have to remember that one. The Y Fury attack is the best one. Oh no, now there are multiple ones. Okay, here we go. They're obviously fast, which is a problem. Yeah, as long as I don't come over here, I'll be fine, I think. I don't want to waste my Fury because I might be okay here. Ow. Come on. Where are you? Come on. Oh, shit. Well, everyone loses the game. Yeah. Stompy, 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 stomp. That is glorious. I win the day again. Somehow. Oh, no. Why? I'm on my own, even. Oh, jeez. Die, die, die. I like how by default she just stands there like, am I supposed to be doing something? Am I supposed to be animated? I don't know. This game is amazing. Oh, wow. I don't do any damage to these guys at all, really. Unless I do this. They are damage sponges. Oh, jeez. I need more fury. Hit. Oh, fuck. Oh, that works nice and dandy, although not doing so well for health. Hey, oh, you're gonna block, are you? Oh, yeah? You're gonna block? Have some fury, asshole. Righteous fury. I'm not gonna waste it on you, though. Oh, my goodness. Here we go. Also, you're dead. Oh, I love how she dies. She just sits down. I'm done. I've got so much stamina. Keep using them attacks. Oh. Cool. Hey, I like this guy. He's got an alright moveset. Look at that. Woohoo! Alright, section cleared. Alright, no, I'm doing fine. I'm doing fine. Let's go. Go, because the game says so. Narrow streets. Oh, that doesn't sound very fun. Narrow streets. Okay, there's one here for now. Come on. Come on. There we go, that's what I wanted to see. Only one, though. That's a bit unusual. Get that combo going. Smash, smash, smash. I want to see these characters in the next Smash Brothers. I really do. This is the weirdest thing. Oh, fuck. No. Not having that. Ow. I can do that again. Just keep using your fury. One down. Oh, two down. Jesus Christ. Yeah, just gonna kind of stand there saying, what am I doing? Oh, right. Oh, she can counter. Oh my god, they can counter. The enemies can counter. That's the first time they've ever done that before. Ow, 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 ow. Oh, this game. Oh, hey, what's happening? Nice. Does this turn into a porno? Oh my god. What is happening? Oh no! Oh no 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 no. Wait, are they fighting on with me? Oh no, it's just a battle royale, that's all. Hey, this is getting a lot easier now. I've learned that I've got a really good fury attack. Oh no! Oh my god! Okay, so I lost that attack. Come on, what are you doing? Oh, I can't do anything unless I guard crash them. Oh my god. Oh my god, they're guard crash guys. Alright, I can deal with this, I guess. I suppose that's why I deal so much damage to them. Oh. What is this? Oh. No, I'm gonna see this play out. I'm gonna watch and see what happens. Apparently nothing. Alright, I'll take advantage of this. Here. Oh, fuck. You god crash fucking here. Yeah. Oh, jeez. Alright, well, I'm fine with that. Double teaming him, and then at the end of you as well. Hey, no loyalty. No allegiance to anyone that's not blue, I suppose. I'm just gonna let this fight play out. Oh, there's a fountain here. I think that's a fountain. I don't know. But this is great. The environment's great. It's so cheap 3D. This is so Postal 2 territory. It really is. Get out of my way, loser! Alright, I love it. There we go, we dealt with them. Now what? Oh jeez, it just keeps going. So the different colours mean something, but I'm not sure what. Because I've taken on blue guys before that weren't my friend, but I guess most of the time it means, hey, I'm on your side. Oh Jesus, what is going on? Alright, take that wrench, asshole. Hey, he can't block forever. He's not even blocking. It's just his stamina is super high, and you just gotta break his guard every time. Take advantage of the opportunity and take her out. Boom, 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 boom. Hey, hey. Oh god, wrong button, but that's fine. Keep guarding. Keep going so I can break your guard all day. There we go. Alright, what now? Oh my god, back to vanilla green garden variety hoodie assholes. I'm fine with that. You are so gang members. Look at you wearing them hoods. What's happening now? What? Where are they going? Slowly walking away. See, I'm in no hurry. I'm in no hurry. I got nowhere I need to be. Fighting an army. Oh no, fighting an army? Oh, an army of garden variety dickheads is fine. Oh, CJ's gotta go.
Come on,
well,
come on,
this was definitely a good game to end off on, wasn't it? I mean, come on now. But you have a good one, and I'll see you again soon, hopefully. Oh my god, I need to fight and fight well.
Jesus Christ!
Good old November, where any shit can happen. Anything can happen. I guess that kind of... Oh god, there's a giant one. There's a giant asshole. I don't know how to deal with this, I'm going to die. Oh god, there are multiple giant assholes. Oh, and down I go. Alright, who now? Oh, let's go for less speed but more force. We're going to go with Dr. Klaus. Why not? Let's hope his abilities are good. That's not fair. I just started in the middle of this place. I don't have much stamina, but I'm working on it. Alright, here we go. Yeah, he's not very quick, but my god. Oh! Finger punch. I love that. One finger death punch. Oh, I love that wind-up. Oh my goodness. Hang on, do something. Oh! What is this? He's taking off a hat. What is happening? I don't know. I'm frightened. Okay, what does this do? Oh my god. Okay, no, he's definitely hitting hard. I like that. I can dig that. Jeez. Alright. Oh, I just want to get rid of you, because you're going to creep up on me, aren't you? God, this guy's massive. Smash him. I love it. Okay, here we go. Trump protesters are a bunch of whiny pussies. You know what? That's absolutely true. I wish I could disagree with you there, but I just can't. Whole democracy, people. You don't always get your way. You are achieving nothing positive at all. Oh, I was gonna say, does this guy have a life bar? I didn't see it, it's off screen. Yes, keep blocking me, son, you're only making me angrier. Oh my god! Smash his nutsack! Arr. Oh. Oh, fuck. Slowly die. Oh god, I would love to make a game like this. Oh, Jesus. This is like every nerd's dream come true. I'm like, in a...
Prepare for a surgery.
Prepare for... I don't know what it was that he said. Something. He's got a little jump. His jumps are pathetic. He has a little bunny hop. And he's not very fast. But he packs a punch, I guess. That's the idea. Oh, wow. He is slow. He is very slow. All right. Who next? Defend third gang leader. Surgery. So much surgery. MC Mac Dubois, was that? I didn't have the chance to read it. I looked at chat at the wrong time. Oh my god. It's a guy with a gun, so I'm a bit worried about this. But he's not using it. So we're fine. He's not using it. Oh, wow. I love that combo. So much surgery to do on Donald Trump. Oh, wow. He's got a nice little multi-hit combo going. Okay. And that's the end of you, and I know you tried to run away, but you're not having it. Behold, Scarf Fedora. It's just Scarf Fedora, man. It's really odd. Garage Avenger. I don't know what that is. I can't understand words that are not my mouth words. Oh my god. He's red, so he's like for cereal, I guess. Wait, tricked you. You can block all day, son, but you cannot stop me. Oh my god, that's beautiful. Oh shit, you actually hit me. Oh, you get your health back at the beginning of each new level. Okay, so that's the only way you get health back. I learned that now. I've learned things. Come on now. Oh shit, multiple red bastards. Yeah, wow, look at him shoot like a pro. I'm a bit concerned. Oh jeez, don't you start shooting behind me, don't you do that. jeez. No, no, no. I had a feeling this would happen, so I'm gonna... just get back here, go up here. Oh, oh, ow, ow, ow. This guy has a gun. He should be using it all day. Ow, ow, ow. It doesn't even do much damage. It doesn't even do all that much damage. Oh, gotta love that juggling. That's great.
Domo arigato.
Domo arigato.
I will use your dead body for my experiments.
I'll use your dead body for my experiments? Sure, as long as he's dealing with gang crime. Oh, it's this fucker. Alright, here we go. I'm ready for you now. It's Tutorial Man. Oh god, and he counters. Alright, no, I'm not having that. Nope. He's got a lot of health. Oh, actually, no, he doesn't. Oh, oh, oh. Okay, so he was definitely not a boss. So now I'm a bit concerned. I've used all of my turbo furies. I guess don't attack when he's red is the idea? Maybe. Ow, ow, I'm a bit slow. Oh no, you can attack while they're slow. Because, yeah, the countering, that's what I'm worried about. I can't jump over anyone, I keep forgetting.
Yeah.
Alright. Yay, one left, and he's already dead. What is going on? No, he's back again. Well, at least he's kind of an unlikely ally for now. Don't pimp my ride, please. Alright, here we go. This game it's kind of amazing. It's kind of amazing. Oh, yes, one finger death punch. Oh. Nope, see, that's when you know he's going to do the drop kick. He's going to drop some sick beats or something. He looks like the kind of person that would. You can't block forever, asshole.
So pathetic.
You are so pathetic. I love how he just shoots some guns at the camera there, but no re- when he's about to do an attack. Hey, what up, yo? I love it. I love that so much. Why is this game reminding me of the kind of sound effects and aesthetics of Point Blank? I don't know why it's reminding me of that. I think because you shoot criminals in one of the games? I don't know. Oh, hang on, who's this? Oh, god, yellow ones. What do I do now? I don't have any friends. Oh, fuck. Hey, that was easy enough. They don't block half as much. Oh, god, they're spawning more of them. They're everywhere. They're coming out of the woodwork. Jaundice gang members. Kill them all. Oh, fuck. They've got a long reach with that kick, so... probably best to get rid of them nice and quick. Oh, fuck. Oh, my god. You juggle a dead body too much, he'll just disappear in a cloud of blood. And that is amazing. That is so amazing.
Prepare for surgery.
All right, here we go.
Get over here.
Oh, shit. No, see, yeah, blue ones are not necessarily your friends. Blue guys. Now I can be racist towards blue people. Kee-yaw, boom! Oh shit, I can't jump over these guys either. Why can't I? Oh, there are no- oh shit, alright, no, I'll just get rid of you first then. I can't change lanes here. Security, level up. Oh. Yes, get them stuck in the loop again. That's what I call a city loop. Oh, I don't even know what I'm doing anymore. Let's just keep on going. Oh god, more jaundiced people. I wish you well on the road to recovery, but you also must die. So I guess you won't recover. Fire. No, shit, please let us just fall to the ground and die. Alright, fantastic. Look at him go. Oh, there's a blue fella, but a real one, I think. Friend, not foe. Oh, fuck. No, you don't, sunshine. You can block all day, but I'll just guard crush you, and you don't want that. He's just kind of standing there, the blue one. He's just like, I'm just going to hang out here for a bit. Oh, fuck. All right, let's keep it going. I'm so security right now. Oh, so I've got a kick similar to them. That's really cool. Oh, shit. Hang on. I've got this. Time for some fury. Oh, why is nothing happening? Oh, I'm pressing the wrong button. Shit. Hang on. Here we go. Fire. There we go. Captain Planet would have done so much better if he had more fire and less heart. I'm just saying. All right. Not doing well for health, but we should be fine. Oh, so much fury. Righteous fury. Just keep on going. Keep on going back and forth, layer after layer after layer. Ow. Oh, jeez. I don't even know what happened there, but I think we did some damage, I think. Never jump when I'm swinging my fists of fury. Oh my god. Streets of Fury. Fists of Fury in the Streets of Fury. A hip-hop beat, and here we go, and I can finally change lanes again. Oh, it's you again. Oh, I think there's a bit of a lack of variety here that I've noticed. Oh! Shit! Oh! Might as well give you another few hits. Oh shit, I'm gonna die here if I'm not careful. Oh, people. Can I take you to Funky Town? Oh! Oh. This is kind of working, I think. Maybe. I don't know. Oh my god, did I go offline? No, I didn't. I'm still live. I can see myself right here. On the thingamajigs. No, I'm still live. Stop fucking around, restream. Alright, and back to it. Oh, what's he doing? What's he doing? Is he summoning more bastards? I don't want that. Yes, kick him repeatedly in the groin. Ow. Oh my god, alright. Sorry, freezes you. He fights so lazily. He doesn't even look like he's really getting into it. Oh my god. Oh my god, he's summoning more friends. Oh god, is that again? Hey. So much fury. Okay, oh shit, I need to be careful. I need to move around a bit. So much blue everywhere. Ow, fuck. Can I survive? I don't know. Ow, fuck. What is going on? I just want to land on the ground some more. Oh god, get away from the blue! Oh no. Oh, it doesn't do too much damage, I guess. Sure. You can't fight me off. Not with them skills. Oh, fuck. He can hit you from pretty far away, actually. And it freezes you. Oh, no. Come on. Go away. Oh, god. Oh, down I go. Ugh. He finally falls. You creepy fucker. All right. Who's next? Who's next off the chopping block? There's so many characters. Who haven't I played as yet? Let's go with Ruby, although she's not really all that tough. But she's quick. I can dig that. She uses her hat. Yes, keep bapping them with a hat. Yeah. Oh. This is something straight out of my worst nightmares, I swear. Ow. Ooh, you can dodge even while you're being hit. That's pretty handy. No. Oh god, he takes forever to fall down. No! Dramatic death! Okay, there goes Ruby, although he was softened up before that. Oh! Elbow strike to the chest, and then she bounces off. That's cute. That is amazing. What? Me? Die? No! This death animation goes on forever, and it's in slow motion to boot. It'd be great if he fell off the track. That'd be great. Fell off onto the tracks, and then a subway comes in. Not that kind of game, though. Alright, section cleared. Do. Alright. Oh, no, keep going. There we go. Alright. So we only have one fucker left now, Mr. Question Mark. Security up. Next target is... the big boss. Oh no. It's Fisty McGee. I guess that's his name because he's got a fist over him. Oh no. Alright, we'll take on the Kendo Warriors, I suppose. Can we do this? Can it be done? Oh god, they counter everything. I already guessed that was the case. Oh! No, stop. Can I counter at all? It doesn't look like I can. Sure. Oh, well, he's dead. That's handy. No. Oh, shit. No, I need to get around this. Oh, I like her dash. That's hilarious. Oh, fuck. No stamina. All right. Keep dashing. Go. Oh, shit. Red ones now. Oh, fuck. I know where this is going. I can see it already. I should use more stamina attacks as well, because I don't waste a lot of stamina. Nope. Dodging. Retreat! Fuck! Okay. One down. Alright, I'm happy with how that worked. Oh, fuck! Oh, wow. Shoulder tackle, bunch of punches, and of course that. Butt smash. I love it. I've got no stamina. I can't do shit. Oh, you win this round. Oh, god. Now they're all just different colors. I can dance. Oh, I like that. I like it a lot. Owie. No. Oh my god, who needs Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2 when you've got this? Oh god. Oh, there's counters. Oh shit, they're everywhere. Okay, can I... Oh, that works, I guess. I was trying to recover from that, but I guess that's not going to work. Yeah, she's the quick one. I should try and utilize that. Actually try to, you know, be quick and shit. Oh god. Oh, I'm down. I'm dizzy. What do I do? Oh, they freeze you. Oh no, that's not so good. Oh god, alright. These guys are annoying. Ugh. They've got canes too. I should really bring Keiji into this. Or Kenji, whatever his fucking name was. But boy, was he great. Oh, jeez. I'm not doing too good. Just keep stomping. Stomping. Tantrum attack. Yeah, fuck you. Oh, shit. All right. That's tough, but here we go. All right. Fantastic. Now what? Just keep on going. Suck it, sunshine. I'm ready to start. Oh, god. Okay, I don't mind these guys once I get a good flow going. Stomp thingy. I don't know. I'm confused now. At least I can jump over people again. I missed that. That was a cool feature. And they're too slow to react. So that seems to be my go-to attack. Oh my god, doesn't work all the time though, so fuck that. I have no stamina, but that's okay. Oh, I'm about to die. So let's try not to die. That'll be good. Going. Oh, we made it to the Eiffel Tower. This has got to be it. Shit. The color overlay, it's just white over black. It's just washed over and shitty looking. Oh, jeez. Frozen, dead. Let it go. Ow. Fuck, down we go. All right. Let's try that again. Who haven't I played as yet? Well, so many characters, actually. Let's go back to Jean-Louis Marceau, why not? Oh, no, we haven't played as him yet. Okay, no, we'll be him. We'll see how this goes. What about his special attacks? Okay, that was something. Sure. Okay, uppercuts. Yeah, no, I'm fine with that. God crush. Everything crush. Ooh, look at that. The Y attack. Yeah, both sides. That's handy. I can attack both sides with the Y button. It doesn't really work too well, though. I don't get a lot of reach. Yeah, what is going on? I'm frozen today, but that's not going to stop me. Oh my god. Okay, so that was a thing what happened. Sure. I'm okay with that. Oh, no, I'm going to dodge you, and I'm going to... Oh, careful now, there we go, and... Ooh! Oh no, he's blocking so much stamina. Oh god, crush! Oh, fuck! Oh god, he just keeps summoning more of them. That is not so good. I don't like these guys. I don't like them. They're cheating. Ow. Fuck. I just gotta get over this white fella. Eh. What is he doing? Oh, just keep punching. Keep doing that. There we go. God crush. Yeah. That's what I wanted to see. Doesn't do much damage. Does a fair bit, I suppose. It's long term, you know. Ow, fuck, I am not going to make it at this rate. Hey there, how's it going? Nice evening. Whoa! Okay, you're done too. Oh jeez, I am close to being done myself. Oh, they commit seppuku, I didn't even see that. Alright, guard break, you're dead. Fuck you, in the teeth. Oh, I don't know what this attack is, I keep forgetting what they are. Oh. Yeah! Fuck your things! No stamina for you! Oh, see, I dodged that. I saw it coming. So he's got a really slow attack. Oh, fuck! This is so fucking weird. Oh, no, now's the time! Now is the time for our discontent. It's not even winter. Hooray! Who wants some more of this slow motion beating?
I have shamed my ancestors.
Oh, this guy's all right. I like the cut of his jib. Section clear. Oh no, don't mime, please. Now is not the time for mime, if you know what I mean. We are at the Eiffel Tower though, so I guess there's that. All right, I'm about fucked. Hidden floor of the Eiffel Tower. I didn't know there was one. But there is a hidden floor, and it involves beating people in the face. Oh my god. That is the big boss, all right.
You want I shall cut your face off now, or later?
Oh shit, he's got all the bosses with him. Oh god, previously fought bosses are here. What do I do now? Yeah, come on, I'm ready for you, come on. I'm ready for you. Oh shit, oh, I jumped over him, good. Oh, wow. So I have to refight these guys again on my own. Oh god, I'm gonna die. I am dead, there I go. Back with Mitch Cassidy, let's do it. Go, standard gun variety character. Shit, oh god, they're gonna be, yep, taking advantage of this. And there's the boss as well, I don't know if he does anything yet. We've not encountered him. So much fury! Ow. The good old dick hit, it works every time. Oh god, what's he doing? Oh, he's gunning! Ow! I'm good, I'm fine. Get on the ground, sunshine. Oh, there we go, everyone's behind me now. That's great. Or I should say in front of me now. As long as no one's behind me, that's great. Oh jeez, everyone's got long ranged attacks. That's not so nice. Can't see anything. Oh! Okay, I love that. I'm gonna do that again all day, every day. Oh, yes! You can't block me forever, sunshine. Oh god, I guess you can. Oh, that did nothing! I completely missed. Oh shit! Alright, no, I'm fine. I'm gonna just be leaving now. Someone's gonna die eventually. Jesus Christ, you guys take so many hits. Okay, one down. The other one is almost down. Oh, yes! Alright. Oh, don't burn yourself. There you go, now we're fine. He's lecturing me, which means he cannot be hit. Yes! Headbutt the shit out of him, we're almost out of this. Yeah, just keep fisting him, that's how you do it. Boom! That is so cheap, don't use a gun in a fist fight. Alright. Well, I have to be going now. Oh, no you don't. Fuck him up. Oh shit, he's on the wrong plane. Oh god. Motherfucker knows how to fight. Alright, who shall I play as now? I don't know. I think I played as everyone. Tried and true method, Kenji. Alright, here we go. He really knows what he's doing, this guy. Okay, here we go. He's trying to block. I don't know what he's doing. He's like, no, I'm just leaning back. Wouldn't do that if I were you. Oh, shit. You really are tough. All right. Nope. I can't dodge very well either. All right. Shit. Not so good. At least I got some fury back. Oh, God. You wasted it. You wasted it. And now I'm gonna be wasted. He's got pretty much all his health, so I don't know. He's got so much stamina. Holy fuck, how am I supposed to hit him ever? Good thing I got plenty of credits. He's laughing. There we go. That's what you do. You wait until he laughs. There you go. Every time. Come on. He's just walking around like this. That's great. Ow, fuck, I was thinking maybe I can catch you off guard there, but I guess not. Oh, you think it's funny, do you? Have whatever this is, nightstick, pool cue, whatever it is, I'm fighting back. Okay, oh, shit. This is a battle of attrition, and I'm losing badly. God, look at how much health he has, it's ridiculous. Fuck, fuck. I cannot counter at all. Hang on, no, I got you now, you just go. Shit! No, I've not got you at all, you are too good. Come on, there we go, that's what I wanted to see. Guard crush. Oh. Damn it, he recovers so quickly. And he's got so much health. Oh, you think it's funny, do you? Fucking dickhead. Oh. Jesus, you soak up damage like nobody's business. And you don't even look particularly tough. Alright, no, I'm fine. I'm going to die if I get hit. Maybe someone that hits a little bit harder. I don't need to dodge too much. Insane is alright. Oh my god. Okay, I've played as Mr. Karante, so why not? Let us make this happen. I don't know. Oh my god, what am I doing? I'm playing as Blanka now. Oh, where's he going? What's he doing? Where's he going? Oh, he makes himself big. Now he is the big boss. Oh. What? It's fine. I'll gallop towards him. Everything will be good. Oh god, there are multiple versions of him. I don't like this. Do I have to beat them? I hope so. Because that makes things infinitely more interesting. Alright, I got some fury going. I don't know what I can do. Put on the mask. Fuck him up. Oh, yeah. Get rid of any way you can. Oh, I got rid of one of them. Oh, counter time. Oh, shit. No, I felt that one. Hadouken! It did nothing, but that's okay. God, he can attack me while... Oh, God. He doesn't even block, but he's got, like, all his stamina. It's ridiculous. Blah. Oh! Fucking... Oh, that kind of worked, I suppose. Oh, God, Crash. Go away. Jesus. He knows how to fight. Hadouken! Oh, no. Wrong button, but never mind. Ooh, shit. Okay, no, I like that. That is good. That is very good. Oh god, oh no, I'm going down. I'm going down. We are. Oh shit, no, 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 dodge that, dodge that. Come on, I'm ready for you. I love how he blocks, that's great. God, crash, fucker, there we go. Ow! Oh, it doesn't do much damage against him, but you get the idea. Oh, there's one left. Not anymore. Alright. Oh, God, crush, but that's okay. Come on, I was so blocking. Ow, fuck. Ooh, jeez, you really know where to throw me around, son. That's how you sprint. Oh, what am I doing? Oh, yes. I'm actually doing some damage now. Up, up. I'm sorry, what? What just happened? Oh my god, I haven't played as Bob Lennon yet, either. And I think that's everyone after that. I played as everyone. Sam, I don't know if I played as Sam, but hey, let's start burning things. Let's pyro the shit out of this. Oh, you think it's funny, do you? Oh, look at that. I got you stuck now. Alright. I don't know what his abilities are, but we will see. He can burn shit, though. Ow, ow, ow. I need some fury. Shit, shit, ow. Okay. Hold right trigger for fury. He does things. Ow. Fuck. I'm not doing anything here, but at least I got the credits for it. Oh god, okay, damage on every plane, I get that. Oh god, I really hate that. Anyway. Oh, he's got a sword! I love it! He uses up stamina, but this is working. Yes! Alert! It's time to get rid of this fucker. That kind of worked. I like where that went. Okay, so now I know. I kind of know what I'm doing now. Just spam that stamina attack. Oh shit, ow! Alright, does no damage though, so that's fine. Fuck, fuck! Oh, this guy is a pain in the ass. Oh, yes, dick smash! Oh. Oh, yes! Yep, here we go. Okay, he's got a new attack going on now, which is interesting. Oh, that's hard to avoid. Alright. I can burn things! Oh, ow, the animation looks well done. Oh, it's not animated, though. It's just, like, live-action shit going on. Time to burn things. Yes! God crush! Now, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you! Oh! Beautiful. I love it. So that's a good way to guard crush him. Burn him from behind. Oh, shit. He's got fuck all health left, so he might be okay. Ow, god. I need to get some more... Oh, need some more fury now in my life. What's he doing? 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 Oh, that did nothing. Yes. I need more fury. Just all the fury all the time. I'm going to die, but, you know. Oh my god, I didn't need it. Oh. Finally, I only died like about four times. Four or five times, but we did it. Oh, we won somehow. Don't worry, France. Your crime problem has now been brought to an end. DLV, our wage of victory. And that's all motherfuckers taken out. Oh, the gang is defeated. Security level 11. Oh, right. And that's the game, I guess. That is a game that was made by people.
Yay! Vive la France! We did a thing! This is the best day of my life.
Gomez, the big boss of the gangs of Paris, has been defeated. Thugs have been thrown in prison, but maintaining order is expensive. We hired these bunch of idiots who really don't know what they're doing to do the job for us. Due to austerity measures in the government budget, a presidential decree allowed all the gang members to be released. There are now more outlaws in the streets than ever, and they are even angrier. Oh no! Back to homework. Oh. Oh well. Oh man. Gomez, being humiliated, went into exile. He's been replaced at the head of the new gang by his cousin Manuel Lopez. Oh man, we did nothing. We did nothing. We only made gang violence worse. The resident has called you again to increase security. Oh man, I have a feeling this is gonna be never ending. Get back to work, fighters. Elections are coming. Get back to work, fighters. We need to clean the streets for the election. Oh my god. Streets of Fury Extended Edition by these people. Fucking amazing. This game is perfect for this kind of stream, I swear. It is the best thing. Oh, and there's our cast. Holy shit. I don't recognize anyone. Oh, that is so good. Stefan Vidello was Dr. Klaus the whole time. Somehow I should have known. But that's a thing. I don't know if I want to keep going with this or not. We could always come back to this at another time. The game came out last year. Jesus, I bought this for a buck, like, a few months back. And I thought, yep. Sold. Stream fodder. Sold. I should play some Stardew Valley at some point. I know it's boring as dog shit, but I might be able to mod it to make it interesting. We'll see. I tried to stream it, but it was just so boring. Challenge. There's challenge mode, there's survival mode, which see how far you can get, that kind of thing. Oh my goodness. How many characters have I unlocked now? Let's see. Doop, 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 doop. No new characters. Oh god, I have to go all the way out to level 100 to unlock all of them. And I am only at level 12. Shit. Got a lot of work to do. Let's see. Finished and easy. Plan B the pact. Oh, I need to get to level 33. You need security level 33 to have access to this game mode. You can increase the security level by performing big combos, defeating gang leaders at highest difficulties, improving your high score in challenge and survival modes. That's about it. Maybe I might grind my way up to that level so we can play the next story mission. Like, not right now. I mean, I can grind off stream and then we can play again. And oh my god, fun times. I don't know. That was pretty short, I guess. Exits. Oh, there were extras. Let's have a look. Facebook, Twitter, YouTube. Hit their Twitter. Why did you do this? It's wonderful, but why did you do this? Oh, there's a versus mode. Is that like, can I have a comp stomp? Not playing. Looting. Red team. Greeting. Blue. Purple. Oh, so you can have multiple players. Oh my god, you can have four players. I'm team. Oh my god. Red team, numbers of planes, all the time, we'll go with one. Renew with full fury mode, oh yeah, but that's multiplayer, that's not, they won't let you play with bots, which is unfortunate. Streets of Fury, get it now, how much is it worth now? It's not on sale anymore. I got it for a buck, maybe even less than that. Let's have a look. Very positive, see, people liked it. It is $10. Oh my god, what a saving I got on it. Old school go right beat 'em up. That's great. That is the best of best things.